And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And on the programme today, it's round of 16 action. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So on with the game. How will the absolute mad lads reply to this setback? Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Real chance. And a goal. The equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So, a level contest. 1-1. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Fujiwara. That's a useful cross. Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going that little bit off target. Oh, sloppy by the absolute mad lads. And a good-looking ball. Well, nothing productive, really. Well, it's the mad lad's turn now. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Now Teixeira. Excellent ball over the top. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're
absolutely... Oh, judgment error by the keeper. And what a magical save it was. Trying to deliver it accurately. And he takes on the shot. Terrific block. Delivered into the area here. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Dangerous looking attack. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. That's well blocked. And he did well to cut it out. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Well, racing past his man. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Well, a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper. Well, that's a super ball over the top. He just needs to keep a cool head. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Dangerous looking through ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, no problems defensively. And he takes it on! Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. He's in behind. Oh, a goal! And a moment the goalkeeper would like to forget all about. So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Showing a real will to win the ball. He's in with a chance. Not to be for him. He went for power over placement.
Well, you're right. He decided to go for the power.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today.
A goal!
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score.